you, and you still cussing and still hanging out with the folk that ain't doing nothing, and in church one day and out and playing church and up and down. And so if that's how you do and that's what I know you after, then that's what I'm. But if you've come to Christ, your life's supposed to have changed.
Yes, sir.
Tell your neighbor, you got to get this.
You got to get this.
Because we got to tell somebody else about this. And you can't tell somebody else about this. Y'all ain't going to help me. Say you can't fish after men who might be lost if you lost.
Help us, Lord.
That makes
sense.
You trying to help somebody else so that they don't start knowing themselves and other people stop seeing them after the way they were. But if you coming to them the way you were, you never change. Talk to me, somebody. You getting ready to tell them about Jesus, and both of y'all was in the club last week. Sit down, take your seat. I got to talk to you. All I'm saying is we're not supposed to know each other after our past. Old things. I say old things. My old ways. They're supposed to have passed away. Old things have passed away. Come on, read. Behold.
Behold.
Huh?
All things have become new.
When you see me, I should be talking a little different.
Mm-hmm. Yes,
sir.
You should be changed.
Hello, somebody. That's right. Matter of fact, I might have put a little something different on. Hello, somebody. Uh-huh. It might not be as short now.
Uh-huh.
It might not be as tight now.
Yeah.
Hello, somebody. Talk to me.
That's right.
I might pass by. I might clean out my house now.
Uh-huh.
You know, the hidden places that nobody knows about but you. At least you think so.
That's right.
But the Bible said there's nothing hidden from the Lord. Where can you hide from His Spirit?
Nowhere.
Hello, somebody. You know, in that box in the garage up underneath the stuff that when everybody's guarding you out there trying to...
Come on, talk.
Hello, somebody.
Talk about it.
You got a separate passcode for your computer so nobody don't get in your computer so you can see what you want to see when you want to see it.
Talk
You're on
it,
the
sir.
Phone.
Come on,
ain't nobody
all right.
Talking
all right.
Right. Every now and then, I get a little pop up on my little thing on my little Facebook about Instagram. Somebody got Instagram. I clicked on the Instagram, and I'm thinking, why would God's people have this kind of pictures in their Instagram photos? I thought it was a place, I don't even know where it was. I thought it was a place where you put your pictures of your family and your friends. Not some women with big butts and men with breasts hanging out. And y'all ain't talking to me. I'm talking about the old things supposed to. I ain't going into your stuff to look at your stuff. It's popping up on my stuff. Hello, somebody. Down below, you got the video of the church, and up above, you got some.
Come on.
Ain't nobody talking to me here. I'm trying to help you because we're getting ready to reach some folks.
Yeah.
Are y'all helping me? And it's going to be hard to reach folks if your old stuff hasn't passed away. And it's hard. See, sometimes you can't even hide no more. It's too hard to hide anymore. And it's really difficult for this church to hide. Because I'm going to tell you what, I pray every day, reveal this out, Lord. Expose this out. Just because I don't say nothing to you don't mean I don't know. I'm trying to allow God a chance to talk to you and to salvage you and to deliver you.
That's good.
Hallelujah.